What's up, y'all? It's your girl, Mori, that cool little pretty girl. And right now, this is Sasha, guys. Right now, we're at the 2019 Lupus Walk. We're supporting my sister, Naya.
How long she had lupus for you?
She had lupus for about a year, a little bit over a year. A little bit over a year now. And we out here walking, you know, supporting. We got muffins. They said don't eat, but, you know, we gonna eat because we hungry. I'm trying to find the whole group.
First of all, it's smushy.
The muffin is smushy. I'm trying to find it. It's like, it's probably about like 30 of us walking together. Oh, look at my shirt, y'all. I'll show y'all my shirt. I got this sweat on. It's kind of cold, but it says, my sister is a lupus warrior. And when I get to the whole group, I'm gonna show y'all everybody if we're all together. We're at the MetLife Stadium. We're in like the Giants and the Jets play or whatever. I ain't gonna lie, I'm a little tired because that walk was kinda long. Y'all wanna see what's under my hood?
Contact me because I'm not making
tell y'all her Instagram. Best selling adjunct. It's $15 a jar. because you put a lot of oils, $20 a jar. Here she walked. Siobhan,
I got that one water.
Ooh, look at chill. That's my little cousin, y'all. She is such a
she's single.
She like football players.
I like them. They make that Siobhan.
If it ain't money, then wrong number. If you ain't got the money, then it's the wrong number. You heard me. You heard me, because we get to the bag around here. So if we got a bag, right? If I got a bag, I need you. You right there? You? I need you to come with a bigger bag.
You need a Santa Claus bag. You got presents in a bag.
Okay. I need the Santa Claus bag with the cash and the gifts in it, and the keys, and whatever else you want to bring with it.
I'm not really like that.
Yeah, we not really like that. We just chatting right now because... So my sister said they got some carnival or something outside the parking lot with some food trucks, and we ain't eat yet. Hence why Bonnie is kind of...
Yeah, muffin.
Tearing up this muffin. But those muffins was good, though. But we about to see what this... Where Naya go? So it turns out that we ain't going to no carnival because we trying to get to the mall and go get a nap. Right, Sasha?
Yeah, pretty much.
So we about to just go to the mall. I'm trying to find something to wear.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to put this seatbelt on because I don't like...
Let me help you.
No, but wait. No, hold this. Hold this first. Don't click it yet. I want to pull it all the way now because I don't like when the seatbelt... No, let it go. See, I don't like that.
Yeah, mine's do that too.
I don't like that. I feel like I'm like, if it's
but
an emergency.
God forbid we get into a car accident, you won't go flying
out the window. Yeah, but let's say we need to get out. If I gotta climb out the seatbelt, I'm gonna climb out the seatbelt. I'm sorry. I really don't like that. Like, when it's tight, whatever. So, I'm nosy, but when we get to the mall, I'm gonna show y'all
outfit for tonight.
I'm gonna show y'all what we gonna wear. Sasha, well, I gotta got something to wear. Sasha gotta find something to wear. You'll find something at the mall. And it's Mother's Day weekend, so we about to catch some sales because your girl, you gotta spend smart. Gotta spend smart. Can't just be spending. So yeah, I'll see y'all when we get there. All right, y'all. So we just actually. We didn't just get to the mall, but Money and Sasha back here. But we didn't just get to the mall. But I'm trying to. We had to sit down and eat because we didn't eat this morning. I'm trying to find some orange bands because it's this shirt that I want to wear, and it's like really bright or whatever, and I feel like orange Vans would be perfect. But so far, he went to a different high school. But yeah, that's what I'm saying right now, is I need to find some orange Vans because I really want to wear this shirt. The Converses. Look like I'm gonna be getting the Converses anyway because I don't see. I don't see any orange. Think I should get the Converses? Yeah. No, it don't have to be all orange, but this is like orange, which is what I need.
This is what you need?
Yeah. Yeah, I don't like that either. You don't got no orange bands, right?
You guys don't have orange bands. Well, they need to come out with that color.
They do. I probably have to go online and order it. I'll just find something else to wear. Because I want it to look, like, nice. Alright, we're going to Forever 20. We're going to Forever 20. We're going to Forever 20. Oh, wait, I got to go there, too. So, let's go to Forever 21, then we'll go to Bath Body Works. So, I couldn't find the orange bands, apparently. So, now...
I need to go into Steve Madden.
The...
Bro, that's back that way.
No, it's not. It's on the other side. On the other side, yeah. So now I have to find a whole new outfit because, you know, shit just not. I probably have to, like, custom make the Vans.
I just don't like that black thing.
Yeah, the black lines, right? If the bottom was white, it would be perfect. Mm-hmm. Me and Sasha,
they stop looking at me like, I know.
They looking at both of us.
I know my hair look crazy. I don't need you all in my
face. I don't even care because I'm natural. That's what us natural girls do. Y'all, me and Sasha, we never shop at the mall. Like, we always shop online because we get exactly what we want. We know what we want. We buy it and then it's just there. You don't gotta search through the clothes and... The reason why I don't like going to the mall is because I don't have the patience for people. Yeah, look. It's like a lot of people. I don't have the patience for people. And honestly, the stores be a mess. Especially like it's Mother's Day weekend, so it's really gonna be a mess. And I don't have the patience to search through clothes and find. And if I can't find something right then and there, like when you're online, you can browse all day long. You could come back to it. But when you're at the mall, like, you have to find something. And if I don't find something that I like, I get really, really frustrated. And I just like, fuck it, I'm not going. Yeah, they are. I was my crap. Actually, I did a wash and go. It looked so pretty. Then it dried up.
I did just a small portion on the back of my head. My curls are really tight.
Yeah, my curls are nice, but then when it dries up, it just shrinks up, and I'll just be like, all right, y'all, so. I'm going to come back and let y'all know. No, it's okay. Let y'all know if I find something. I'm trying to go for, like, a springy look because it's kind of nice out. But I want to be, like, cute. Yeah, cute, extra, but comfortable at the same time.
Oh, I keep cursing. Sorry, it's a habit. I curse.
It's all right. But we'll see. Our skin still look good, and we ain't even in the sunlight no more. All right, y'all. Y'all want to know why I got these shades on? It's a lot of shade. Use my hater blockers. I'm going to just say that. All right, I'll let y'all know.
Okay,
y'all, so it's the next day now. Yesterday when we went to the mall, me and Sasha could not find anything, and I was too concentrated on trying to find some clothes that I wanted to wear that I really couldn't focus on recording. Then after we left the mall, we had to just, when we left the mall, we were just like, we had to, When we left the mall, we had to hurry up. We had to go to ShopRite, and then we had to hurry up and go home and get ready. Because we didn't even, we was just out hanging out. We didn't even take any pictures of our outfits or anything like that. So, yeah. But it's now the next day, and today is Mother's Day. So I would like to say happy Mother's Day to all the mothers out here in the world. You guys are amazing. Because without a mother and without these women, nobody would be here on this earth. So you guys are amazing. I know it takes a lot to be a mom. I'm not even a mom, but I know that I couldn't do it. I couldn't be a mother. So hats off to you guys. I would like to especially give a very, very happy Mother's Day to my mom. Because she is just an amazing woman. Growing up, my mom just always been there. She's always been a strong woman. Even when she didn't have it, she made sure that we had it. Like, she made sure that we were always dressed nice, that our hair was always done. Because my mom, she raised 5 girls, so she made sure that we always looked like princesses. And my mother, she goes hard for us. And even now that me and my sisters are still grown, she's still constantly advocating for us, vouching for us. She's constantly, we're in the phase now where she's teaching us. She's teaching us how to be adults, and she's teaching us how to handle our finances, how to grow, you know, how to go about life, how to handle different situations. Basically, because we're on our own, but she's just teaching us for when we're really on our own and when we have our own families and we own our own homes. And, you know, things like that, she's really teaching us. And still to this day, like, she's vouching for us. And even though we may do things on our own, or we do things thinking we know everything, and she may not like the decisions that we make, but she's always there. She's always supporting. And she loves us unconditionally. She loves us unconditionally. And I'm so grateful to have a mother like her, because some people aren't able to say that about their mom. of course, even like with a mother-daughter relationship, it's always going to get shaky sometimes. But you know, my mom, she loves us and I love her. I would also like to give a shout out to my grandmother, both of my grandmothers, and tell them happy Mother's Day. And but my mom's mom, I give a special shout out to her because she's the reason why me and all my sisters are so smart. Because, honey, she had us on that Hooked on Phonics. She had us, she made sure we was good in school, you know? So she played a big role in our lives too. And she's always supporting whatever we want, whatever we need, she gonna do it. No questions asked. Whatever we want and need, like she's, it's gonna get done. If we need to raise $200,000, she will raise that $200,000 by herself. So I just wanted to give that special shout out. I'm not gonna be recording or vlogging today because I really just wanna, you know, spend time with my family and my mom. We ordered food, so we're waiting for the food to get here. And then we're gonna just probably chill, watch movies, maybe play games, whatever the case may be. But I hope that all of you mothers out there enjoy your Mother's Day. I hope that you enjoy your family, and I hope that your day is full of love and laughter. I wanna thank you guys for watching. Comment below some video ideas that I should do. I'm still looking for ideas. You know, I'm kind of new to this, so I'm just kind of, you know, going with the flow. So comment below and let me know some things that you think I should do. And thank you guys for watching. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys on the next video. Peace.